What stress? Dushan the keeper. His clothes are just... I've never ever seen it before. It's just, it must be... I don't know, it's new range or something like that coming out, because I've never ever seen any of his stuff before. And it's just he's big as well, isn't he? So it's just big and bright and studs all over the place. It's just, it's terrible. Last in from training. There's a few ways it would be. Probably me and Tom like today a bit. Robbo. There's a few lads that work on free kicks and stuff, Sean Maloney. So I'd probably say that obviously us four would like to work on. Curtis Davis. I think he takes that prize. Andy Robertson, I think. Alan McGregor's up there, he thinks he's intelligent, but I don't think he is. The worst cook? I wouldn't really know, but only one's really cooked something for the lads once. He had a barbecue. It was Andy Robertson, he had a barbecue for the lads, and a couple of us were being sick the next day, so I'll probably need to see him. Alan McGregor, without a shadow. I told you he's got Tourette's. He argues with everybody and he argues with himself as well. I've seen him argue with himself a couple of times, so I'd probably need to see him. Sean Maloney. Or Tom Huddleston, the two of them are right into their tactics, and I love all that side. I probably need to say we Robbo, with him probably a lot, and probably all the Scottish lads, I'd probably say, but I'd probably have to say Robbo.